I mean, we really need a strong leader and a strong presence, to re-energize America. And I think it's everyone's hope that he's not going to let us down. But it's all of our, it's really all of our responsibilities too to make sure that it happens. Because with anything with politics, like, it's pushed and pulled in many different ways. So we have to make sure that we're on our toes and doing our jobs too.